My Husband's Thought is Bitter by Okot.
My husband abuses me, together with my parents. He say terrible things about my mother, and I'm so ashamed. He says black people are primitive, and their ways are utterly harmful. Their dances are mortal sins. They are ignorant, poor, and deceived. Uncle is no longer in love with the old type. He is in love with a modern girl. The name of the beautiful one is Clementine. Brother, when you see Clementine, the beautiful one aspires to look like a white woman. Her lips are red hot, like glowing charcoal. Tina does powder on her face, and it looks so pale. She resembles the wizard getting ready for the midnight dance. I am not unfair to my husband. I do not complain because he wants another woman, whether she is young or aged. Who has ever prevented men from wanting women? I do not block my husband's path from his now wife. If he likes, let him build for her an iron roof house on the hill. I am not angry with the woman with whom I share my husband. I do not fear to compete with her.
Thank you.